Time to get our fingers moving a little faster. Hi, I'm Brian from Airflow Music. Welcome back to another video. This is the February 20th edition of our Go Practice series. I hope you're having a great day today. We're currently working on our second scale pattern, the descending then ascending version that we've been doing for the past week or so. And so we've been through all six scale types at a slower tempo now, so now we're going to speed it up a little bit and combine two different scale types into the single video. So in this one, we're going to play 2A, our major scales, and then 2B, our jazz minor scales. And on this occasion, we're going to go at 132 beats a minute. If you don't have the PDFs for these yet, you haven't run into these, then head to the link in the description box down below. And in actual fact, you'll find two links, which will take you to the relevant pages over on the Airflow Music Online store, where you can download the free PDFs. The format for these exercises remains the same as it has for all these various versions. Each scale is repeated twice, first time slurred, second time tongued, and each arpeggio bar is repeated three times, slurred, then tongued, then slurred. We're going to make two bars rest in between keys, just to give us a moment to catch our breath, but keep this thing moving along. And once again, we're going at 132 beats a minute. Let's go ahead and play our major scales. Thank you. the major scales. Gone down nice and easily today, as they tend to, obviously. I don't know if it's the same for everybody, but the major scales are the ones I've practiced by far the most over the years. So the ones I'm by far the most familiar with. So those hang together pretty smoothly, and the work we've been putting in the last couple of weeks really contributes towards that. So let's move on. These are our jazz minor scale versions. The jazz minor is also known as the melodic minor ascending. It's one note different from the major scale, namely that the third degree of the scale is flattened. So it has the minor flavour as we start up, but still the regular, natural, major sixth and seventh in the sound. So it's just a little darker in one spot, but nice and bright the rest of the way. In this one, the scale's going to sound different. The arpeggio is actually going to sound the same as the major keys. Once again, we're going to go 132 beats a minute with two bars rest in between each key. So let's go ahead and play the jazz minors. When we went through these the other day at the slower tempo, I was really kind of struggling with these minor keys, but I'm pleased to see that the work I put in the intervening days has paid off and these are much more fluent now. Now, they weren't 100% perfect, I wasn't clean on everything, particularly a couple of the arpeggio bars I was not quite slotting the top note at the end of the phrase all the time. But overall, these are much, much better, and I'm looking forward to keeping them in the rotation, really getting them under my fingers, making them properly familiar, so I don't have to worry about these things. So when I encounter them in music, it's going to be right there for me. It's going to be no problem. So overall, even though it's not perfect, I'm happy with how those are going. It's definitely a progression, even from the other day. Anyway, that's what I have for you in this one. So if you've enjoyed playing your scales with me today, then please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'll be back with another one tomorrow. And until then, thanks very much for watching, and go practice.